Okay, hey guys, I am Firefly from One of Vengeance and Terror playing The Legend of Zelda, The Dope Swag, created by me. And, I'm gonna say it's Skydemon, but, you know, who cares. But I just started this, so I'm not really far. I just got the first dungeon done and everything, and I got a shop there, but that's it. So we're gonna walk into this cave. We're gonna get the old dog, take the sword, fam. We're gonna take the sword, cause that's what we need to
kill the bad guys.
Right, Darren?
I agree.
Ah, God, you hit me. Stop. Alright. Oh, where do we go, guys? I'm stuck. Now I don't know where to go. Maybe this messed up. Maybe this can do stuff like that. Yep, I did it, guys. I'm magic. Magic. No. Never believe it's possible.
Darren.
There, it's magic, you know. Find the first piece of swag in this dope dungeon. Okay. I'm in dope one, if you see the top left. Because it's dope keys. Just die.
Yep, it's about the lot or. Oh.
Did you win it? Got our first dope key, go to that dope locked door. Kill these dope selfless. Oh, dope selfless did, so now we're gonna rock him. Oh, got no more dope keys. No dope keys. Die, dope keys. Please die. Please die. He died. Okay, I'm gonna go with this dope door. Which is dope gels. We might kill these dope gels, please. They're not as dope as you think, though, even though they're called the dope gels. They're not as dope as the other dope gels, which are actually
dope.
So, we're gonna go into this dope locked door, and we're gonna unlock the dope key. And we're gonna lock in this dope door. We're gonna kill these dope, these other dope dope dolphins, and then we're gonna get this dope boss key, and we're gonna walk through this other dope door. And then we're gonna walk down here, and then we're gonna go down this dope door. Here's a dope boss door, we're gonna use a dope boss key to open the door. Dope boss door, so we're gonna go to the dope boss door. Here's a dope dragon, we're gonna kill the dope dragon, and cause that's what we're supposed to do. Cause that dope pot container, turn that program right, so actually it spawned after the dope dragon. But it's okay, guys, you know what I mean? Yeah, okay, that's what I have by that. So we get this dope pot container, and now we have four dope parts. And there it is, the first piece of swag, which we are going to take for ourselves. And that was the playthrough of Legend of Zelda, The Dope Swag.